might not deal with. Never did. Well, and I called you back that day, but you were in the fire.
Martin, you told me never called you back. Martin,
hey, you.
Hello, sir. How are you today?
I think you were good when he called you back.
Listen.
Oh, no, he was out working. He's always working.
Tell people that. I shot him the other day and he was sound asleep.
No, no, I was always working. You didn't see him, Tony?
Well, I did.
Is that all? Don't do anything stopping.
Well, working on a couple of different things there. But anyway, I'll
we can go over them someday.
Well, I don't have a camera focused on us there.
Ed had a good idea, if you remember what it was.
I'll cut off the camera 1 second. Listen.
Yeah, you walk down.
I talked to a lot of people about you. They're not cutting this. They're saying that you attend every single meeting.
When I come down here,
we're praising you here. I hate to do it, but we're praising you here.
Well, I know I can see where that will bother you, but I appreciate it just as
I'm laughing here. So, never mind. What you going to do?
To keep us out of the Tower Road. Like there's been rumor, now this is just a rumor, that some people went out there because they got security over there. They got medics over there. They told them that no one's allowed in.
And I don't know about
that. No, but this is a rumor that's going around. I know they do have security over there. He's talked to them. They do have medics over there. People have talked to them, but this one person said they went out yesterday.